Way back in the 1930s, the Tennessee Valley Authority undertook its first project to build the Norris Dam. As part of that project, TVA also established the town of Norris, one of the first planned communities in the United States, constructed with efficient design and sustainable resources. Today in Norris, UT's Colleges of Architecture and Design and Engineering are taking on a project inspired by the original Norris House of the 1930s.
The project began in the fall of 2008. It was conceived in light of TVA's 75th anniversary and was a reinterpretation of the original series of Norris Homes. The idea was to reimagine what the home would be in the 21st century.
Today we're enjoying the fruits of some of the labor so far with the installation of the factory-built portions of the new Norris House on the site. So we are now seeing the two modules that were delivered today coming together, which were transported here from the local plant.
UT students and faculty members have been working side by side with Clayton Homes, which specializes in modular and manufactured homes, in order to build the new Norris House. Like the old house, the new Norris House will be highly energy efficient and will achieve LEED Platinum certification, which means it will meet the very highest environmental standards.
Our work with Clayton Homes has been really interesting to start with understanding what they do. They have been great teachers and very open to the types of ideas that the students are bringing to them and really embracing those challenges as well.
Oh, it's been fantastic. They've been, they always bring a fresh spin on things that we do every day, and students are just so passionate about their work. And with this project, it's extremely valuable, I think. When they go out into the world to pursue other things, they're going to be much better equipped from this experience.
Design-build projects like this offer students a unique opportunity to practice what they've learned in a real-life environment.
The thing that I generally tell students, when you make it in a drawing, you can make it very close to perfect. But when you work with the materials are never perfect. It does begin in dreams, but it's realized with stuff, you know, and what they're learning about is they're learning about the stuff.
This is really life experience, I mean true like work experience that is invaluable to the students who are involved, and I'm really glad that I got the opportunity to do it.
Being part of the initial design team and sort of really studying Norris and what it means to be in the city of Norris, it's pretty amazing to see an actual built project come out of our very first sort of visits to Norris.
These original conceptual ideas, which once only existed on paper and in the minds of these students, are now being realized in the real world. And through their combined efforts, they've not only learned to be better designers, but have also contributed to the people of Norris and its legacy.